What did I do yesterday? Well, I'll tell you in brief. 10 quid from the bank and I got out of town with relief. And slowly but surely my life came to flower again. Falling head over heels for a beautiful girl on the train. She was reading a book, taking in every word the man wrote. And there in the margin she made the occasional note. And I couldn't deduce why she didn't once blink with surprise. As fathom by fathom I gradually drowned in her eyes. But she kept on the job of improving her single-track brain, plowing steadily onward through obsolete Monsieur Verlaine. While no further than 7 foot 6 from her fabulous mouth sat the leading young poetic hope of the whole planet Earth. Well, apart from the chance of the driver accepting a check for crashing his loco so I could be brave in the wreck, to boldly encounter this creature was not in my power. And so my heart mended and broke in the course of an hour. Well, at last we pulled in and as straight as a three-sided knife, she got up and walked like a princess away from my life. And unless she remembers the day she was reading Verlaine, in a second-class coach on her way through the fields in the rain, won't know it's her that I sing to again and again, again and again.